Europe's postal companies, already under pressure from Amazon, could soon face a challenge from Uber, which is moving into deliveries and other startups. UberRUSH, run by Uber, connects you to a courier rather than a taxi. UberRUSH would be another potential competitor trying to take a slice of the pie, which would no doubt put further pressure on companies like Royal Mail when same-day delivery grows in importance, said David Kerstens, European Transport and Logistics Analyst at Jefferies.